so much for all of your flexibility when it came to getting this all together. As you know, with COVID, it's been really interesting, and with everything going to clear tomorrow, we could have had this anywhere. But I owe a huge thank you to Fan. Where did you go, Fan? Fan Sway, for coming over to this building and reserving this space for us just a couple days ago. So if you don't mind giving Fan a round of applause. And normally I go at the end, but since we have not used this piano or keyboard before, I'm going to go ahead and start with Beethoven Pathetique, the second movement.
Thank you. Thank you.
to a soccer game and fractured his wrist. So we kept working on the piece, and he would love to play both hands for you, but today I'm going to be his pinch hitter and do his right hand for him. So will you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Ethan Barrett, and I will be playing Bang by AJR.
Thank you. Alexandra, and I'll be playing Speechless.
Thank you. Pirates of the Caribbean.
Thank you.
My name is Kylie, and I'm going to be playing Howl's Moving Castle.
Thank you. everyone. My name is Marcus. So I've known Miss Miller for about 12 years now, and
he's gonna do it to me too. I've known Marcus. I guess we started 2009, maybe. So we're coming up on 12 years together, and Marcus will always be this big in my eyes. Always. And since you're already up here, and Kylie, if you don't mind coming up as well, we'll let you guys have just a little breather real quick. Marcus will be attending University of Pennsylvania in the fall. And Kylie received a full ride scholarship to Don't say it. Utah State. Yeah.
I guess I'll try to say a few more things. So, this is piano. Has just been one of the a huge like constant in my life, and I still know her as Miss Stewart, and she's been. I've basically known her my whole life, and she's been there for me throughout my whole school career, and I really couldn't be more thankful.
I love her.
I'm going to play the Moonlight Sonata by Beethoven. I played the first movement, I think, at my second recital when I was about 9. Played in A minor. Now I'll be playing all three movements. This has kind of been my my dream piece that I've always really wanted to play. So.
Thank you.
all for coming. If you wouldn't mind, if you're going to be away for any part of the summer, will you please text me or email me? Don't just tell me verbally because I won't remember. And let me know kind of what your schedule is. Otherwise, I'll plan on seeing you all at normal time next week. And I just want to congratulate my seniors again, Kylie and Marcus.
You too.